Hello everyone, I'm Jeff Volpe, President of ViewSonic Americas. Thank you so much for joining us here in Bray, California at ViewSonic's headquarters. Like you, we at ViewSonic have had to adapt to these challenging and changing times. We've seen the impact perhaps being most difficult for our students and their teachers, and of course, us as parents. But first, to all of you, I personally and on behalf of ViewSonic would like to wish you the best of health in these times, and also offer our sincerest condolences if you have suffered a loss. Now, onto the business at hand. With the current shift to hybrid teaching and the uncertainty surrounding going back to school safely, we know that working in education can be very challenging right now. As schools adapt to new learning environments, teachers and students face challenges that require new resources ranging from learning spaces to hardware and software. So we're incredibly proud to introduce to you our MyViewBoard learning software, optimized for distance learning and hybrid teaching solutions. These solutions empower teachers to create effective, engaging lessons no matter where their students are located. We are very proud of ViewSonic's position as a global leader providing technology solutions that support collaboration, communication, and creativity. This is especially so when it comes to our commitment to innovating EdTech products and solutions. With that said, I'd like to introduce you to Lacey Patinella and Dan Sharp. They will walk you through an in-depth introduction to how our MyViewBoard solutions are optimized for today's education environments. You'll see our state-of-the-art EdTech solutions for hybrid teaching at home, hybrid teaching in class, MyViewBoard software, as well as district and campus solutions. Hey, Lacey. Hi, Dan.
Thanks, Jeff. Our goal as the education team is to give schools the tools that they need for learning, whether in person, virtually, or both.
We make it our passion to listen and learn from our educational partners. We have some great solutions that are making strong impacts in schools today.
Let's start by taking a look at our at-home virtual learning station.
When you need to teach at home, having a second monitor can mean everything. Our touch and pen displays are perfect as they give teachers access to the resources and tools they need to be successful when not physically in the classroom. If you're teaching in your classroom, having our large ViewBoard displays connect and engage your kids who are physically in the building with the students who are virtually at home. It's the ultimate digital whiteboard, helping you create your classroom in the digital space. We can even help you get additional accessories like webcams and Chromeboxes.
No matter what solution works for you, pairing our displays with our MyViewBoard software ecosystem helps to tie our education solutions together. It delivers an interactive and collaborative learning experience that offers educators easy access to tools, assignments, and documents all in one place. We also make it easy for IT with the ability to manage devices and users, update software applications, and broadcast important messages right to the classroom.
We at ViewSonic also know that anytime you purchase new technology, you want to ensure that everyone uses it to their fullest potential. To learn more, I'm going to pass it over to Blake.
Thanks, Dan. Our training team is made up of current and former classroom teachers, passionate about using technology in the classroom. From our on-site to virtual trainings, we work with you to ensure ViewSonic products enhance your workflow. From teacher to admin training, or a train-the-trainer model, we meet you where you're at. We look forward to working with you.
If this was your introduction to ViewSonic, we look forward to starting a dialogue with you and helping you and your school succeed in this new learning landscape. Thank you again for joining us here in Brea, California at ViewSonic's headquarters. If you'd like more information, please visit us at ViewSonic.com.